So this is our annual golf tournament. And each year we get about 20 teams out here at the Crossings to help support the students in Henrico County Vocational Education and Training, particularly the house building program. This golf tournament, all the proceeds go directly towards the students. So we take this money and we give scholarships and we help them out, help the students out with like the Skills USA competition.
HBP stands for the House Building Project, and that is the juniors and seniors that are involved in any of the house building trades, all the way from CAD through masonry, from framing, electrical, HVAC, plumbing, horticulture, IT management, project management, financial management. We build a house. We build a real house every year. We put it up for market and sell it, and those funds, we're a 501c3, so all the funds from the house sales go against the cost that we incur, and then we carry that into the next house. We try to have two houses going every year so that we can cover the full range of CTE that's involved with the house building. We closed on our 16th house 2 weeks ago, and we're closing on our 17th house at the end of this week. Upwards of $7,500 a year at each tech center for students either in post-secondary education or for tools or other needs as they move on after their experience with CTE. We've had a great day today. The weather's been great. It worked out very well for us. A lot of good sponsorship. That is the key to this, and we appreciate all our sponsors doing what they do for us. George Toyota has sponsored the hole-in-one. They put a car up for us for the hole-in-one. If somebody hit a hole-in-one, they would win the car. I believe it's a lease for the year, but nonetheless, they get a car. We have Mosley Architects. They've helped us out a lot. Kratos, U.S. Inc., Gold Tournament sponsors with Window World, Carrier, Comfort Systems, and Colonial Web. Yeah, UPS has sponsored us. I think this is their 10th year sponsoring us. They've been a great supporter of what we do.
And it's a way to give to the students, give back to the community, and you know, and it goes towards something, you know, and it wasn't just, we could just give money, but the sponsorships help the event be more fun. So it helps the people that are spending their time to come out here, and it's a way to thank them. So that's the sponsorships really help out in that respect.